And this is a real authentic Thai food that not many tourists know about. Some coconut cream on top. I don't have the word for it, but trust me, you have to try this. A quality Thai restaurant that you can sit down, featuring in Michelin guide Bip Kumong.
I'm on my way to having my dinner at Phu, an authentic Thai restaurant.
This area called Soi Suan Phu, connected to Sa Thon Road. This is in Soi Pinit. If you come here, I recommend you to come here by taxi only.
And this is Phu.
It is a Friday night and it's raining too. Let me walk you inside. สี่ที่ครับขอในในหน่อยครับ
ได้จองไว้ไหมครับ
ไม่ได้จองครับ When you come here, it's better to call and make a reservation in advance. All the places are booked. It is 5:30 right now. Not many people come. I did not book, so I have to sit here in front of the bar. Last table of today. And if you big on wine, they have some wine room over here. Upstairs. Last time I come, I sit in their private rooms, right? You can have the whole room by yourself. And this is the wall decorated with pictures of our king, King Bhumibol Ramanai. And this is their outdoor. They have some little garden over here. Too bad it is raining for 2 days. If you smoke, this is your area. This is the menu. We have some chef recommend over here. This is a little bit something about spicy food. You have another chef recommend. This is Pad Thai. This is some kind of curries. A pork stew. They cook. It takes them 2 days to cook the pork itself. We also order this grilled fish mood. In Thai, we call it Hor Mok. In Thai, we have different type of curries, like northern style curries, southern style curries. I think I order one curry. Let's see. You can order some soup also. Tom yam kung, tom kha kai, some clear soup, some curry and soup, and the omelette. Bai liang pad khai. I will tell you more about it when the food comes. Or it actually is too much, okay? This is just to give you a brief idea. The price range here is about 200 or 300 baht per dish. One person here, I think it would cost about 600 or 700 baht, okay? This is a complimentary. It is lap pet and some herb over here. It's bai cha phu. I don't have English word for you, so sorry for that. I don't eat a lot of vegetable. That's why my first expression at first is like I smell too much vegetable. But once you chew on it, it is very nice. The rice here is not a lekura rice. This is rice barley rice. Let me introduce you what the first menu. This is sticky pork stew. They actually cook more than 8 hours to make everything look this perfect. And this is not a regular egg. They have different way to cook this egg. If you see the middle, in Thai it called khai yang matum. Oh yeah. Everything tastes just about perfect. Not too bitter, not too sweet. You can add some tofu to eat with your pork. This one is pork belly, sea salt. It's very crispy. We have two options, right? To eat it with or without nam chim jiao. This one will give you a little bit of spiciness and sour. I like to put some rice on it, okay? Skill fish mood. I put description for you. Right? My job here is to show you Thai food. I might not good with description because my food, sometimes they don't even have English word. They call it mousse because they bend it with some powder and some curry. This made from fish and they put some coconut cream on top. It will give you a melt in the mouth feeling with some spicy on it. It's quite mellow, like smooth. I don't have the word for it, but trust me, you have to try this. Panang Mu, or you may know it as red curry. It's one kind of curry. Again, we put some coconut in it. This one called Gati. And I cannot eat the curry by itself. I have to put it and eat with my rice. This is a top quality Thai restaurant. So the ingredient here, they use a quality one. The pork is very tender. And this is some vegetable with eggs. It's called bai liang. In English, it's called bigu. I don't know if I can pronounce it right. Again, I'll put description for you. What I know is that it is a southern vegetable. They like to mix it with eggs because the taste will be even more good. And we believe it that this is good for our health with a lot of nutrition. What's good about bai liang is that they don't have a bad smell. The drink and snack here is quite nice. They put it really fancy, really neat. Also, they have a wine collection that if you are big about wine, you can explore their collection. This is some raspberry with some Thai herb, Phorn Nam Ka Chiep. It is 1,600 baht for 2 days. Actually, the food that I order is about 4 person. Let's say it's about 500 baht each if you're coming to this restaurant. I am too full. Actually, I order too much food because I want you to see as much as possible. At least, you know, give me some encouragement to keep doing more videos, right? Subscribe to the channels or like the video. If you have a friend coming to Thailand, please, please, please recommend my channel to them. I'm spending a lot of money, spending a lot of my effort just to make sure you're having a good time in Thailand. This is just one of the options. If you like it, you can try to come here. Otherwise, check out other videos.